Do subscribe to Ekeeda channel and press bell icon to get updates about latest engineering, HSE and IIT JEE main and advanced videos.
Hello friends, in the last lecture we have studied that what is order of reaction, and we have also did the types of the order of reaction, that is first order, zero order and second order also. So let us see now a deep detail about zero order reaction. To understand zero order reaction, we should know that it is a reaction which is not dependent on the concentration of the reactant. So first of all, let us see the definition of it. According to the definition, it says it is the reaction whose rate of reaction is independent of the reactant and remains constant throughout the course of the reaction. It means if it is independent on the concentration of reactant, then I could write the equation as rate is equals to k a raised to 0. This equation is nothing but according to the rate law. So when a raised to 0, it means a raised to 0 is nothing but 1. So I could write this as a final equation as rate is equals to k. So basically the rate of reaction is dependent in this case on rate constant only, and it is not dependent on the concentration of the reactant. So I hope you have got to know that what is zero order reaction, and thank you friends for watching this video. I hope you have got to know this topic, and please don't forget to subscribe Ekeeda channel. Thank you so much.